So today I'm gonna be making Polish pancakes. So I'll teach people how to make them. So like one cup of flour, 1 cup of milk. Half a cup of water, 1 egg. I think this is salt, and then sugar, and then oil.
Rączkę patelni, ojce, drugą stronę, żeby mi przeszkadzać.
These are Polish pancakes. You can eat them with anything. Like, I like to eat them with Nutella and jam.
Yum.
Dobrze cię widać? No, bo ja nie widzę.
Then you flip.
Potrzebujesz pomocy, to powiedz mi, ja ci przerzucę.
Okej, super.
Przerzucę ci. Jeszcze chwilkę.
It doesn't matter how fine.
Pomóż, pomóż. Pomóż.
Then you flip it. I can't flip it.
It's hard to flip pancakes, isn't it?
Yeah.
Especially the first one.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the first one.
It's not done. It should be more brown. So we can
flip it again.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
still not done.
That's okay.
It takes so long to make the first one.
Wait for bubbles, boys.
You have to wait for bubbles, which I do. Where are the bubbles? It takes so long to make the first one. I hate making the first one.
I know, the first one usually takes the longest, doesn't it?
Like 5 minutes to cook.
Wow, that looks so delicious. Hannah, we don't want to see your have for breakfast today. Is that okay?
Yeah. And then, like I said, I like it with Nutella and jam.
So do you spread it on the inside?
Yeah, and then I roll it up.
Boys and girls, let's give Hannah a round of applause. Wow, that looks so yummy. Hannah, that looks so yummy. Thank you so much for sharing your breakfast talent with us. We'll let you finish your breakfast and eat that. share his talent with us, okay?
Okay.
Thank you, Hannah. That looks delicious. Thanks so much, hon. Morning,
Morning.
Are you ready to share your talent with us?
Yep.
Okay, you can go ahead and start whenever you're ready.
Okay, I'm gonna unplug mine.